detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later. Greetings. Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return. Thank you. Is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. stop and approach for identification. Only employees of Blackwater Mines permitted to access mining equipment. Scanning. Visual scanning error. Authorization requires identification. Please provide audio identification. Audio identification confirmed. Welcome, employee number 01. Detection error. You are over. Nine points.
Foreman Hibbs, United States Department of Energy. Blackwater Mine has changed a lot over the years. Plenty of you already know what happens when a mine tunnel hits groundwater. So the pump shouldn't be too surprising. But yeah, just to put any rumors to bed, we're also trying some new ways of getting at those precious rocks. And yes, it involves melting the uranium while it's still underground and siphoning it up. Sure beats hauling it by hand. I don't think that means any of you getting extra time off. Stop listening to this and get back to work.
extraction process initiated. Keep away from extraction units while operational. Hostile trespassers detected. Employees are encouraged to remove trespassers before damage to extractor units occurs. Terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased.
Traps.